With every generation, there are vintage trends, but they're kind of like reincarnated vintage trends to where they come back, but how you style them might be a little bit different than how they were styled a decade or two or three or 10 ago. You can see this summer where some of the things that maybe were cool when you were younger or maybe even like little. This video is going to be about 10 vintage pieces that you can style this summer for 2019. My favorite place to buy these vintage items is, of course, a thrift store. I love thrift store shopping, and I think you can pretty much find all of these pieces at a thrift store. Of course, some of these trends that have been around maybe for a little bit, people go to the thrift store and look for these items, so some of these items might be a little bit more of a challenge to find, but I have noticed that a lot of these vintage items still are available. You can find them at a thrift store, and they are just blowing up all over Instagram. That's pretty much how I got the inspo for this video. I was scrolling through Instagram, searching summer style hashtags and trends for summer fashion, and I saw so many different items repeated throughout multiple different posts, and these are all items that I think you can style and wear in summer 2019. So let's just get right into the video. Please don't forget to subscribe down below, hit that little red button, and hit the bell notification if you want to be notified when I post new videos. If you grew up in the 90s, which I was born in 1990, so I was pretty young in the 90s, but this has been around for probably about a year, this style. And it's a shirt style that is so flattering. This vintage style is a square neckline. And I see this at the thrift store. I think it predominantly was popular in the 90s. And I see this shirt style all the time at the thrift store. And it's just, it's so cute. My favorite type of a square neckline is just a basic black top that has a square neckline. I think it just looks so pretty, and I think the reason why this is trending a little bit is because when you wear a square neckline, you can kind of see your collarbones, which I think is super feminine, classy, beautiful, and it's a great vintage trend that I love for summer 2019. Of course, I've seen this all over Instagram, this square neckline, and I've seen it in a lot of different stores. You can buy these shirts with the square neckline. You can thank me later when it becomes your favorite shirt that you wear all the time. Moving on to number two. The second vintage trend that you can wear for summer 2019 is anything with buttons down the front. And I know this has been around for maybe about a year or two where you've seen different type of jumpers and skirts with buttons down the front, but this is something that I see all of the time at the thrift store, especially with dresses. I see dresses with buttons down the front, and I know some of them might not be, some of them are just too vintage to apply to this summer, but there are so many of them that are absolutely beautiful. I've seen lace dresses with buttons down the front, denim dresses with buttons down the front, and you know, you could always have it altered to fit your body shape if it might not be fitting in the right spot the right way, but buttons down the front is something that is flattering because it just kind of elongates you. This trend is definitely one of my favorites. So as far as favorites for this video, I'm 2 for 2 so far, so we'll see how far it goes. All of these items I do really love because they are vintage classic pieces that you can incorporate into summer 2019. Number three. The third vintage item that you can incorporate into your style for summer 2019 is a silk shirt, and this is one of my favorites. I know, 3 for 3, okay. Maybe they're all my favorites, but I'm trying to do my, I tend to do like some of my favorites in the beginning and then my other favorites at the end, and then I just kind of lump everything else in the middle, so 3 for 3. If you've never had a silk shirt, especially a vintage silk shirt, you are missing out because the style is always gorgeous. Sometimes they have like a bow on them or lace or ruffles, and it just is so lightweight and comfortable. And there are a lot of different ways that you can wear a silk shirt. You can tie it, you can tuck it, you can just wear it loose over a pair of shorts. You can wear them so many different ways, but that is definitely something to look out for when you might be thrift shopping and you want to incorporate some vintage stylish pieces into your wardrobe for 2019. This one is definitely a late 90s, early 2000s style, and that is off one shoulder shirts or dresses where you just have kind of like a diagonal. And this is something that is also very flattering. It may not always be practical because what do you wear under it, or you know, it's not always practical, but it is a style that I saw all over Instagram for this summer. I wouldn't probably wear this shirt when I'm planning on being in the sun all day, just because I think it might create a little bit of a weird tan line situation. Number four is going to be those vintage bags that you might have seen your mom wear in the 90s. And this one can be a little bit tricky because I would say like this category is split in half, because some of them, when I see them, I won't buy, and some of them, when I see them, I would buy. And it's just, it's a delicate balance. It's a delicate balance on the style and the quality and maybe even the name brand. But there are a lot of different shoulder bags that I've gotten that are vintage, and maybe they're a great brand like Calvin Klein or Esprit. There's just a few different shoulder bags that I have loved picking up, and they are just such a vintage style. But there are plenty of these bags that I've seen on Instagram for summer 2019 style, and I think that they can be incorporated just into the right outfit. And comment down below if you ever swore off that you would never use one of these bags, because that would be probably be me. The sixth vintage trend for summer 2019 is denim shorts. Now, I'm not just talking about the cutoff denim shorts that have been around for a while, although those are a great option even to DIY from a thrift store and get a great pair of vintage jeans. But a trend that I've seen kind of rising a little bit in popularity recently is the longer length denim jean short. And I'm talking about like not the super short ones, and maybe between Bermuda to a little bit shorter length of high-rise Levi shorts that are vintage and that length. And I've seen it a little bit on Instagram, but I think it is one of those trends that is slowly rising, having the length be a little bit closer to the Bermuda length and maybe even a little bit more fitted than the Bermudas we remember from about 10 years ago. But these are the high-rise denim cutoff Bermuda length shorts. And I think what brought this in a little bit is the biker shorts that have been trending, and people have been wearing the biker shorts that are about that length, and then people incorporate the cutoff denim trend into the biker short length, and that's what I think has married these two trends. I saw this trend kind of happening in person, and I don't know if you guys know what I'm talking about, but sometimes when you go somewhere and you're like, wow, everybody in this location is wearing this trend. And I definitely think this is more of a 1990s, 1980s trend, and it's kind of married those other two trends of like vintage Levi's and biker shorts. Seventh trend is coincidentally, I think, related to the 1970s, and that is a pleat or ruffle hem, sometimes like a tiered ruffle hem or a tiered pleat ruffle hem. And I know that you've seen this style because peasant dresses seem to be everywhere right now, but this is a great item to look for as you go thrifting, especially as you're thrifting dresses. Number eight is a paper bag waist, and that can be found on pretty much anything. I know when you go online and you look at boutiques, it's pretty much like half of the items have this paper bag waist. What I love about the paper bag waist is that it can be really flattering, and typically whatever has a paper bag waist is really comfortable because it's usually like an elastic waist. And it's just flattering because it usually falls on the smallest part of your waist. We've made it to number 10. And if you made it this far in the video, please comment down below with your Poshmark username if you have a Poshmark closet. I will link mine down in the description below. But number 10 is something that is around every year almost, but It is something that really like blew my mind as I was going through Instagram, and that is a bubble gum pink color. I saw it everywhere. And of course this color is beautiful. Of course it's a classic color. First pink usually comes back every single year. And for a while as I was researching like the Pantone color of the year, I would look for it and look for it among bloggers and fashion vloggers, and I wouldn't really see very much of it. And I was disappointed because I didn't see very much of it, but there are other colors that come in and become popular on social media, and then you see more and more of that color, and it's not always the Pantone color of the year, and usually it's not, which I'm just so surprised by. But what I did see was a lot of this bubblegum pink color. And I think it just works so well with Instagram because it is a bright color. But this bubblegum pink color is definitely a standout color that I saw in my feed and in researching just different styles and trends for 2019. I hope you all enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, please give it a like down below, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye, friends.